Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How are you doing today? Welcome to Music Group Studios. I want to talk to you today about the C2 microphone. Now this is a matched pair of studio condenser grade microphones. So these microphones are going to be really handy for stereo applications. You can set these up as a stereo pair to record things like acoustic instruments, acoustic guitars, or upright bass it would be awesome on. You could use it to record a small trio or something like that and take it to a 2-mix if you want a stereo field recording. It's going to work great for those kinds of things. So it's going to be great live. You can use it for a live performance, like I said, of a trio, or it's going to be great in the studio for some of the same applications. They are a cardioid pattern and they are condenser microphones. We've talked about the difference of condenser and dynamic before. Dynamic microphone is not going to be as sensitive. A condenser microphone is much more sensitive, so you're going to get a much more frequency response. So when you have two of them and you can use them as a stereo pair, that's going to make it even more awesome. So this is a cardioid microphone, cardioid pattern, which means it's going to pick up the sound right in front of the capsule and reject the sound behind it, which is going to be good because you can use these as individual microphones, say on hi-hats, because you can target it towards a hi-hat, but yet it won't pick up the rest of the cymbals on the kick kind of thing, or it will have a much lower signal for those. But you can target them as a cardioid microphone, either as a single or as a stereo pair. It's going to sound great. So there are two switches on the microphone. One is a low frequency roll-off switch, and that's going to be great if you want to get rid of any low rumble or something like that that's not going to be a constructive part of the audio source. The other switch is a minus 10 dB input attenuation. Now, if you have your miking a source and it's pegging out the console still, there's two things you can do. One is you could probably pad it at the console, bring down the input gain, and the other is using this handy minus 10 dB switch on the microphone itself to put a pad there as well. Either way is going to be a handy solution. So there's ultra low noise transformerless FET input or field effect transistor input on this. So you're going to get super low noise and you're going to get great frequency response with super low frequency distortion. Connecting this microphone is super simple. It's an XLR connector. Yet these XLR connectors are gold plated on the pins. So you're going to get great signal integrity and have a great audio path into your recording device. So this is the C2 microphone. For more information and media, please feel free to come visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Group Studios.